Hi, this is the Razr 40 Ultra and I'll show you how to switch on this device. So first we should find the power key button and here on the right side of our phone and just press and hold the power key button for a few seconds. And after the vibration, the screen lights up, we could see the Motorola and Android logos, so this means that our device is turned on. Thank you for watching, and if you like this video, leave thumbs up and subscribe our channel.